Rescue crews found a man trapped inside his car following a two-vehicle crash in Outagamie County. It happened just after 9 last night at Holland Road and Evergreen Drive in the town of Vandenbroek. Officials say one of the drivers could not get out of his car. Emergency workers had to use the jaws of life to free him. The man was flown to the hospital. There is no word on the extent of his injuries.